We're going to do shortbread. So what you need for the shortbread is 300 grams of plain flour, 100 grams of sugar, and 100 grams of butter. That's cubes. So first of all, what you need to do is knead the butter in to the flour until it comes to a crumb base. This will take roughly 5-10 minutes to do this. Right, so that's the texture we get, crumb base. At this stage, add your sugar. Again, knead it all in, it'll all come together. Don't worry if you feel as though it's not come together and it's still crumb base, because it will eventually. It does take a while to do it. And it's caster sugar you've been using. You can use granulated if you haven't got any caster. Roll it out. Keep kneading it all in. Until it comes solid like that. Once it comes solid like that, then we'll cling wrap it and we'll put it in the fridge for 30 minutes. Okay, it's been in the fridge now for 35 minutes. It will come out hard like that. What you want to do is take off it and just hold it in your hands. The heat will make it come soft. I can feel it coming soft there now. You can do it on the bench if you want to do it on the bench. You don't have to do it with your hands, as long as your hands are warm and don't make it go soft. Right, so that's gone soft there now. Just roll it out. There you go, get any cutouts you want. I'm doing snowman. So that's about the thickness you need. We'll do Christmas trees as well. So all you do is roll it back up. Knead it again. Roll it out. Now make sure your bench is well floured because it will stick. You'll get roughly out of this mixture about 15 shortbreads. All you need to do now is go into the oven. Right, that's your shortbread just come out the oven now. It have taken a little bit longer than 10 minutes, or I'd say about 12 to 15 minutes. Best way to test them is if you bought the brown colour I had, touch them, and they are hot. And once you've done them, let them cool down. Maybe the next day and decorate them. Right, so that's my shortbread decorated. We've got the snowman, the Christmas trees, the stars and the gingerbread men.